la broma nunca. Cache.
If you're watching this, I'm sorry.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're going to do... Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm here with Litzy.
Hi, guys.
She's one of my closest friends. She's one of my closest friends, and today we're going to do Antojitos because we've been seeing this video, it's very popular. And many of you guys requested it, I've been seeing thousands of comments.
I've been getting a lot of DMs during the DMs.
like everything, I can't even get on Instagram without seeing Do Antojitos. Do the first one is gonna be a mangoneada, and then for the third one, we're going to do a piña loca.
Third one or second one? I mean,
no sé ni contar.
¡Ey, tonto!
So we're gonna start with the mangoes. The mangoneada first, yeah. So this is the competition, you guys. You guys will say which one. You guys are gonna rate it from the best, how it looks, and then, like, how it tastes. So you guys can't taste it, but we'll tell you guys.
El mío está soltando
a lot of juice. Okay, so we got to say something to AMC. Who the fuck closes the movie theaters before 2 in the morning? We went at 2 in the morning.
Yeah.
Not only that, but we paid almost $60 way over there and then back on an Uber to go to a movie theater.
That was funny.
I know.
Cuando el hijo del señor le estaba con las dos señoras.
Oh yeah. That was funny.
Es que aquí no debe de partir uno las de esta. What are you doing? What are you seeing? Aquí el que nos quiera contratar ya sabe.
Bueno, te lavaste las manos.
Sí, como que no. Pero la veía en la kitchen. ¿Limpiaste la mesa? Porque mira el mango. ¿Qué es eso? A la teca. Voy a decir que está plantando un árbol de mango.
No se da aquí. Ay, so, que tú las partes, yo las pelo.
Que vivo. I hate eating mangoes
because
they get stuck in my braces.
That's why I don't eat them.
You don't even have braces.
But like, it's like stuck on your teeth.
Muchacho guapo,
ahí que me estoy viendo. Touchy digits. We're gonna use...
The magic bullet?
Introducing the original Magic Bullet, the personal, versatile countertop magician that does any job in 10 seconds or less.
Thank you to Walmart for sponsoring this video. They actually sent this over. It's actually...
Está nuevecita.
No.
Que no prenda. Que no prenda. Stupid.
Se quema con el hielo. Pero se le ha quemado.
Que la licuadora.
Oh, you guys, so here's the licuadora.
Licuadora.
How do you say licuadora in English?
The blender, no?
Yeah.
The blending.
Oh.
Ya la quebraste. La terminaste de quebrar.
Just kidding, guys. This video is not sponsored by anymore.
They wish.
I'm sponsored. En la bandeja había nada.
Me estoy deshidratando. ¿Cuál asco, mija? A ver. No tanto. Pero ya me dijiste.
Let's see, okay. Now we're gonna add a little bit of water. Oh shit. Just a little bit.
Snatch for shit. This is gonna be me on my birthday. No se me acerque.
How are you guys going to? explota la cosa.
What are you doing? Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't want to. Hurts my teeth, it's too cold.
I could drink the rest.
Lo más bueno del mundo.
Ay, ni que Jumex. Ay.
Fue la luz, ¿no?
That's it? That's how I want mine. Okay, that's good for mine.
Ah, no, pues sí, chingate. Más mi chelada. Salud.
So we added a little bit of tangerine.
Alright. Rita. Una tuya, bien nice.
¿Era para ti?
Sí, este es el tuyo.
Oh, pues puedes
agarrar los dos. No, pues ahorita dijiste un mensaje y no sé qué tanto. Ya, me lo estás.
¡Ey, le eché mucho!
¡Ingo! No, Jordi, don't do that.
Okay,
sí sabes.
You made me laugh.
Have a chamoy en esa, baby. A ver quién lo prepara más.
Chingón.
No está más.
Damn. Damn. Se mantuvo con salsa que te. Vamos a tu onda.
Mira, este polvito está bien bueno. Me dijeron
allá, me contaron. All right, so. ¿Qué pedo? I didn't even spit it out. ¡Ey! ¡No las pides! ¡La que hice!
¡Ay!
You can't lie, mine is better.
Nah, look. I said, yo tiene el chingo. Nah. Que se nos quiebre.
Alright, you guys, this is mine. Comment down below which one you guys think. Comment down below which one you guys think is better.
This is
better. Damn, it looks sick. This is not ugly.
Like,
you
swear, this is pretty.
I have to do the taste test, so we're gonna, you know.
Hey, está bueno.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Es que no tiene sabor. It's really good.
Hold on, let me taste yours.
It's because it's your diet or what?
The man. The mango no tiene sabor, huh? And we added a shit ton of sugar.
Y yo ya no, Jordi. Pon la azúcar ahorita.
Okay, but, oh my god. Alright, so. Maybe mixing the chamoy.
Ah, cierto.
We haven't mixed it.
Se me cayó.
It's not the best.
Es que le hace falta, like, sabor. Lo más importante.
No. Like, the best part is the things we didn't make.
I like this.
Mmm. It's bomb.
El mío estaba mejor.
Try mine now. Mine's really good. El tuyo no tiene nada, cabrón. Le doy.
Oh, el tuyo está bueno. Yo quiero ese.
So from 1 to 10, how would you rate yours?
11, the fuck.
Like if someone goes up to you and tells you, I'll sell you this, would you buy it?
¿Cuánto?
How is it? ¿A cuánto?
Y luego si me lo quiere vender caro, le digo, o sea, que él me ofreció menos. Me voy con él.
Un volado.
Un volado.
No, but, how would you rate it? Like on how it looked, not on how it tasted.
Well,
mine
looks beautiful.
It looks sick, huh? Yeah, on the looks, I think we would get, I'd give... on the looks, I'd give mine a...
Yours was nice.
A 10. On hers, I'd give her a 7.
I'd give you a 5. I'm just like, mine's a 7, Jenny, come on.
What do you want? No, yeah, I'd give you like an 8.5. 8.5.
That's
fine. But on the taste, I...
On the taste on this, yeah.
1 out of 10 on her, that.
On the taste, give it a rate. It's cause no, tú eres bien vivo. Tú eres bien vivo, ¿sabes por qué? Because you got the best part of the blended. Mine is just...
Quedó mucho. No, on the taste, on her, that give her a...
I haven't eaten
Me too, we haven't ate anything. Oh, if you guys like my shirt, you guys can find it at jordyb.com merch.
Yeah, I'm also wearing this Jordy's merch.
This is our summer collection. We really wanted colors that popped out, something that calls out summer, you know? And it's really cheap. We love a promotion, you know?
Yes, esta blusa está en $2.
You know, drink this.
Yours is good, like, no.
Sí.
Es que yo te lo preparé.
Uy, sí.
¿Qué es eso? Mira, eso está así. Diría los tres.
¿Qué es eso? ¿Qué es eso? ¿Qué es eso? ¿Qué
es
eso? ¿Qué es eso? ¿Qué por amigos que no son amigos en verdad. Y si te agachas, te agachas, te agachas.
No me la sé también.
Everybody go to the disco. Sensual. Gira que gira, baja que va. Ahora hace lo que quiere, cuando quiere, si no quiere, de las otras que se joda. La cola bueno, un poquito para ver cómo es. Ahora todavía los días son grises, porque sus mañanas no son felices. Lo que eran besos, claro, sus cicatrices. Como que te coja y te monte en la mesa de roja. Let's move on to the next. And now.
Una saboreada.
And now we're gonna do the piña locas.
No.
We were gonna do the both piña locas, but.
But what?
I don't know. So we're just going to do one together and then you guys have to rate it. Okay. No.
I thought we were gonna get it squares.
No.
That's true.
We have to take out everything. We had a machina, we bought a machina, but we lost it. And we were not gonna go back. Fuck. So just like this. Ah, quien la viera, ¿no?
No me puedo casar.
Ah, another máquina. And the other máquina. Oh, fuck, I threw the juice. I forgot.
Yo digo que para pendejo no se estudia.
Pero eso yo no estudié.
Ay, me caigo.
Ay, te caes.
Ay, me caigo. Ay.
Oh, we already. Check out everything from the inside, so now we're...
I did all of that. If you're watching this, I'm sorry. Ni que la hawaiana, ni que nada.
amor.
Amor, amor, amor. Amor. Quiero que me vuelvan a mirar tus ojos.
We bought a lot of stuff that we didn't, that we forgot to add.
Voy a poner una aquí también.
Yeah.
Ya tenemos competencia con la carreta lila.
All right, you guys. Well, now we're done with the piña. We're gonna try it. Are you ready? It's a lie. I feel like it looks bomb.
I don't
want
to mess it up.
Yeah, like it looks fucking bomb. Yeah, I'm gonna put a picture right here so you guys can see it. We didn't take a picture of these. I feel like we were hungry and we ate just ate them.
A ver.
I feel like I want a hot Cheeto. The hot Cheetos tienen sabor de piña.
Hot Cheetos sabor piña, eh. Va a ver nuevo. New edition. ¿Cómo se dice?
You can find it at JordyBofficialmerch.com. Use discount code JordyB for 0% off. Like, I feel like people do sell them looking like that. We did a pretty good job, huh?
I did everything.
After all, it was good from what I've tried. From what I tried.
I don't want to fuck it up.
Thank you so much for watching. This is it for today's video. I hope you guys like. Give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe. Comment down below.
Comment, like, share, subscribe, turn your post notifications on for Jordy B and Jordy B's lifestyle.
Also, comment down any video ideas you guys would like us to see. Literally no budget.
No,
but for real, comment down any video suggestions. I will be looking at those. And also comment down what you guys thought about these, what you guys rate them, if you guys would eat it, if you guys want us to make you guys some, hit us up. We'll leave all our social media.
Una carreta allá afuera en la casa de Jordy.
We'll leave all our social medias right here.
Hey,
and down below in the description box.
Carreta Lily, cuidado, que tiembla con nuestra.
Nah, they're quick. But yeah, you guys, that was the end of today's video.
Wait, don't forget. To
what?
To subscribe to Jordy.
And thank you guys for watching. If you guys made it through all the way, comment down a piña. But yeah, guys, with that being said, I'll see you in the next video.
Bye.